here with Jake Smells of the Hoopers. Jake, tell me, how are you feeling minutes ago, and what are you telling the team?
Well, obviously we're pretty confident. First two games we played them, came out on top, but I mean, they have been close. They can go either way, especially in a do-or-die situation like this in the championship game. They're a real good team, real long and athletic, so we got to come out firing right away and hopefully get on top and stay there.
King Goss, that guy is sometimes unguardable. What do you plan on doing to try to stop him and slow him down?
Yeah, he's a heck of a player, so there's obviously a lot of emphasis on stopping him. He kind of makes the Vandals go. So, we're going to put our best defensive guy, Jake Fakash, on him. He's going to go to work, and hopefully he can chip him down a little bit and wear at him and his stamina.
Awesome. Thanks, Jake.
Good luck. Thank you.
Here with Jake Schwiebert of the Vandals. Jake, it's getting down to the final minutes until game time. What's going through you? Your team's head, and what do you tell me?
We just gotta play physical, make one guy score for him, keep away from their victory, and we gotta really shot away.
Alright, now Jamison Gladney, he's a beast down there on the court. How do you plan on stopping him? What's your game plan?
Play physical, get some, don't want to push him
around. Alright, Jake, thank you very much. Good luck.
Thanks, man.
Come here. Left. Oh. 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 Thank you. natural fit. She's fitting the kid, eating after them. About to make these pumps mad again. Back to them. I need the packs on my back to them. Yep, the queen's back. What's happening? Bring her up, about to make these pumps again. Got my chains on my back. Young money in a cup like a shakedown.
Thank you.
Cam Carson from the Vandals. Let's talk a little bit about what you guys need to do to overcome the slow point
deficit. Well, we start off slow. We were making shots and anything like that. We gotta get Keen going. Our best player, you know that. Once we get him going, I think we'll be all right. So get a few stops and make some baskets, and we'll be all right.
All right. That's Cam Carson with the Vandals. Good luck out the second half. Hope you guys do well. So I'm here with Mike from the Hoopers. So you guys got a great season, 24.8. Let's talk a little bit about what you guys did.
Sharing the ball on offense, getting extra touches. We talked about crashing boards, especially on the offensive end, get some extra shots up.
What can you guys do to stop Keen? I think he's the
I'd say we're doing a pretty good job. I mean, we got 24, and I believe we're playing the rest of the season. They had like 80 something, so for our first half, putting up 24 points, I'm pretty happy about that.
There's some excellent shooters.
Thank you. Okay. Let's go. Start game. Let's go. Let's go, press. I got a ball.
Press row. Hey, F, keep it back.
Hey, look.
Here.
Oh, man.
Thank you.